That's beautiful. That'd make like the perfect screensaver. Haha! Screensaver! With the camera glare and everything. Round. Okay, the submarine's disappeared. I don't know what's going on. Oh, a tree. I want to be a tree. Tree's gone now. Can't run either. I just have to keep walking until something appears. Ah, there it is. Don't lose sight of it. They disappear, these trees. Have to be very careful. Ah, what's that? It's a pond with a tree. Bicycle. I thought Wes had gone. You'd just gone live, Wes. Bullshit. I was looking at something else and I fell in the pond. Oh dear, I died. I guess I'm not meant to fall in the pond.
Sorry. Oh, no. Can you repeat the question?
Oh no, I
was hoping you'd talk about the moment when you realized that the ones you collided with were, in fact, the ones you were trying to save.
It was horrible.
What the heck?
I mean, the odds of us finding them in the first place were poor. I sure as hell didn't expect to run into them.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
Aha.
I mean, I never found out I was in the other half of the wreck. Not alive, anyway.
Okay, just a sec. Oh, no, they're not flares. But I thought they were flares. Oh, dear. Oh, fuck off, fishy.
I never found out who was in the other half of the wreck. not alive anyway.
Oh, there's lots of dead things. I don't know where I'm going. I'm so disorientated. Fuck off. Spotted me. I dare turn around just in case. across that?
Talking about protocol. By own admission, there are instances where
it's
you don't
right,
follow procedure. There's your radio and Cora. Granted, this was unprecedented,